Lucifer has gone rogue. He has betrayed his brethren, ridden by the unholy lust to overthrow heaven's throne. In the end, the effort was futile. Come on, come on. The heaven sealed his helpless body, binding it on the root of a tree. The root grew into a gigantic tree called the Zakuama. Realms of the hell were then created inside the trunk, a prison where Lucifer armies of fallen demons are waiting for their huge arrival. But some were impatient. They sought many ways to break Lucifer's seal. Mephisto, the trickster, you'll never find a way out. While four archdemons, some shit, they are untouchable, but not by this creation of mine, the Hell's Bane. Kill them all, and you shall be freed from the damn place. Hey, the music got y'all engaged, huh? Conquest. Discover the lure of hell by battling through the realm. Various challenges to test your might. Come on, bro. We finna read hell's lure. We finna find out how hell came about.
Select your warrior.
Bro got gauntlets on? Agony? What's his name? Erop? This shit got me engaged too. Oh, simple-minded pup.
Select your rally.
Y'all ready? Ooh. What on hell? Somebody broke the gate again. There. Can't reach that platform? Try pressing jump button while in midair to perform a double jump? Oh, I'm so ready for this. Throw like an uppercut. Oh yeah. W streamer. What are those? Demons? Bro, this is how hell started, bro. This is the lore of hell. Bro, I literally started at the bottom of hell, bro. That was a true combo right there. And I'm about to jump and press. I'm going to do like a ground pound. Nope. Let me see if I can charge hit. Nope. Can I do an up hit? Nope. So I just basically attack this direction. Look at this nigga. I wonder what he do to get in hell. Yeah. Look at the intensity in my eyes! I found my niche! I found my niche! some game. What's the name of this game? Indecisive Ill. Hey, come on, bro. You ruining my gameplay with that title, bro. Come on, bro. Rising Hill. Well, I can buy shit. Artifact monsters also drop rare souls. Every time you collect 100 souls, increase your attack damage by 2. Last attack combo deals double damage. Make sure I got 100. Thank you, bro. Bro, look at that demon, bro. Look at this nigga right here. Slaughter Spire. Penitentiary Crypt. Where y'all want me to go? Should I go to the Penitentiary Crypt? Or should I go to the Slaughter Spire? We're going to the pen? Slaughter. Brahalla, bro. We are right here. Oh, look at the background, bro. Do y'all actually look at the story? I mean, level? Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, no. 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 Increase invincibility duration by 1 second after taking damage. Artifact monsters also drop red souls. Kill enemy minions, unleashing lightning bolts to damage nearby enemies. Which one should I get, y'all? Well, I ain't even got enough for that one. Did I get a Dark Greed? Dark Greed or the Wraith Lord? Never. Hey, Split. You ain't better than me in no games, bro. Every game that you farther than me in, you play more than me, bro. I'm literally a better gamer than you, bro. If we play Call of Duty at the same time, I'll be 2 times as your level. Bah! It's bloody not here. I suggest you never go upward since Lord. Bro, why the words gotta be so small, bro? I got some good ass eyes, bro. But these words are fucking. This shit is stupid. I'm trying to master the jumping shit. But it was like, it's like a chain combo. When you jump on somebody, it's like a combo, bro. I'm trying to like learn how to do that because I almost died not knowing. Samuel. But when you touch it. Boss level. Yeah. Ooh. So Every time I touch somebody, it's like I automatically hit him. Oh, I can mix the combos up? Fatality. I'm better than you in Injustice, L, Fortnite, yeah. Brawlhalla, you ain't better than me in Brawlhalla, bro. You ain't better than me. Huh? Yeah, I got Injustice too. That shit hard. I gotta get my PlayStation Plus though. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, Spence, bro, you cold. But when I pick Batman, I fuck you up, bro. Like right now, you got more skill than me in Injustice, bro. But you know I can fuck you up with Batman, bro. Chaos Grip, enemies killed by Hellbreak drop 30% more red souls. The corrupt core improves the duration of artifacts by 5 seconds. I'm gonna save my money. No, I'm gonna get it tomorrow, bro. I'm gonna save my money. Penitentiary trip. Time to get out. Is this all this game has to offer? Every time I touch something, I'm not attacking, y'all. Every time I touch somebody, like an enemy, he automatically do a hit. Watch. So it ain't no touch damage. The tricks to serve me. Hey, Pup, bro. Hey, bro. Yo, hey, the Ninja Turtles. Hey, you was spamming with them niggas, though, bro. Hey, you beastie with them, though. Oh, God, you beastie with the turtles. I sacrificed 30 life points for 150 red souls. Nope. Bro, I don't trust this trickster dude, bro. Spend 180 red souls for 25 life points. Come on, bro. Me and Splits, look. Me and Splits is like, we like neck to neck in Brawlhalla. I'm gonna be real. But I got the edge over you, Splits, bro. You know I got the edge over you, bro. Increase your attack damage by 50% for 20 seconds after artifact weapon energy. Increase 10, make life.
Beto, okay?
Drop. Good attack. However, this game's getting boring, man. Hey, Pup, hey, for real, hey, Robbie toying with us, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Robbie toying with us. That's why I be talking shit to him. I be talking shit to him on purpose, bro, so he can play his best. I think Robbie toying with us, bro. Pickle pissed him off one day. Pickle said some shit and got broke. Hey, Pickle got him to go hard. Pickle got him to go hard one day, bro. Whatever you did, Pickle, keep that shit up. I don't have that. Nah, I ain't gonna, Hey, Flint, you probably won Raw the most, bro. Yeah. My movement. Nobody fucking with Raw, bro. I put my money on Raw, bro. I ain't gonna cap. Bro, hey, bro, the John Wick on my stream, bro. Shotgun was cold, but he ain't fucking with Raw. Bro, that was cool right there, bro. Stop this shit. I remember Shotgun.
Bye, have a great time.